first time, I'm sure. Oh, when was the last time the kids ever checked their own weight? All in a picture, I'm sure.
'The gaffer wants us to tighten up our crosses in the final third. We better put in some reps, yeah? Great training. Very pleased with the work on display. Well done.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary, as always, is Lee Dixon. And we're certainly in the mood for Champions League group stage action. It is Shakhtar Donetsk up against Tottenham Hotspur.
Well, European nights under floodlights, always a special atmosphere. Not just in the stadium, around the city too, with all the travelling fans. Really can't wait for this one.
The lineup then for the hosts. Would you call it 4-5-1, Lee?
Yeah, I really like this formation, Derek. 4-2-3-1, really. The two central midfield players supplying support to a three ahead of them, and then a lone striker with a number 10 just behind him.
And Spurs will go with this starting 11. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Delivered into the box. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Christian Eriksen now. The shot wasn't really far enough away from the goalkeeper, was it?
No, but he picked up the flight nice and early.
Well, is it going to be a big night for Danny Williams on this stage? Lee, what particularly impresses you about him?
Well, 4 goals in his last 3 games. He's in superb form. He's going to be really hard to stop. The defenders need to be on their game.
The object of the exercise from the Spurs' point of view is to get it forward, and they're doing that rather well. Eriksen. Well, in the crowd, they want to see him take on the shot. And the defender takes care of business. Dembele. Dele Alli. Lucas. And it's Moussa Dembele. And it's gone in from Christian Eriksen. The opening goal of this contest.
Well, let's see that one again. It's all about the contact. Does everything right. He's not bothered where the goal is. He knows where it is. He gets a beautiful strike on it.
Underway once more. Tottenham have the lead.
Number 23.
It's with Marlos.
Eriksen.
Son. Lucas with it. It's with Tyson. Malyshev on the ball. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Ismaili on the ball, Taras Stepanenko. Just straying, offside. Dele Alli now. And it's Son. Well played in from the flank, but not to any great effect. Dembele, given away. Dele Alli. He might be able to profit from the wide position. They've given it away. Real chance. The object of the exercise is to keep them out. The keeper really had work to do after that header came in. Marks out a 10 for the save, Lee.
I'll give him an 8. No, 7.
Trippier. Dele Alli now. Moussa Dembele now. Christian Eriksen now. Well, let's see what he has in store for them. Dele Alli. And Lucas! Well, that is not an example of how to chip accurately.
Well, sometimes, Derek, you can be too clever. And he was trying to be too clever there.
Rakitski has it. Son. And Ordex now. On the ball, Taras Stepanenko. The referee has decided that 2 additional minutes are in order.
Added time.
And the ball with Williams. Dembele. And playing it through the defence. Will it come back to haunt them? A golden opportunity. And as they kick off the second half, the advantage is with Tottenham Hotspur. Davis. Now Son. It's with Ismaili. It's with Marlos. And there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Vertonghen with it. Christian Eriksen now. A first-half performance that Christian Eriksen will certainly be proud of, Lee.
Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him the lead, but he's looked very, very lively as well.
So a throw in here.
Substitution for Tottenham Hotspur.
Spurs to make a personnel switch now. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. And crossed in there. Just wanted to get it out of there. And the ball with Williams. Son. Davis. Christian Eriksen now. And here's Dele Alli. And the defender finding a solution to the problem. Pass through the middle for Dele Alli. And here is Son. And options in the centre. And it's with Wanyama. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. And threading it forward. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the position they were in. Eriksen. Dele Alli now. Christian Eriksen now. Given away. Now, let's see. Does he mean business? Marlos. And it's gone in!
Well, here it is. You have to say it's against the run of play, but they've soaked up the pressure and gone and got himself a very important goal.
Even Steven, one apiece in this match.
Number 11,
Eriksen. Dele Alli. Lucas with it. Wanyama. And now Danny Williams. And the ball is in the net.
The crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is. Well, you tell youngsters in that position just to hit the target. You can't score unless you do. And on this occasion, he does, and he scores.
Underway once more. Tottenham have the lead. Matty Chef. Danny Williams. Ismaili. Cut out beautifully by Alderweireld. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Great vision from Danny Williams. And ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Oh, that's an interesting pass. And he's in the clear. Top-notch defending, but the chance still there. Tyson. Beautifully timed. It could be up for grabs. Much more straightforward for the keeper this time, but previously he had work to do.
Well, double bubble. He gets the ball in the end, but the first save he makes, absolutely brilliant.
Eriksen has found an attacking gear, but what's his approach going to be now? Dele Alli! And a goal!
Well, it's not a brilliant goal, but it's a goal. It's in the back of the net. Keeper couldn't do anything about it.
Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is.
20, Dele Alli.
Ivan Ordex. It's with Tyson. Stepanenko. Now, what can he do here? Insufficient guile on the crossing front, you've got to say. The referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time.
2 minutes of added time.
It is a decent looking attack here. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. The referee's whistle for full time in this group stage confrontation, and maximum points go to Tottenham Hotspur.
Well, with a tight game like this, you're after a good performance. They got that. It was an entertaining game as well. Sometimes it comes down to being fitter than the opposition, a little bit of luck sometimes, but also being mentally strong is a huge asset for a team.
We defend as a team, and that starts with effective challenges all over the field. I never get tired of seeing young players rise to the challenge and improve. You showed me that today, Hunter. Thank you.
Hunter, Morgan.
On a break too?
Manager likes what she's been seeing from the both of you. You brought a new dimension to the team. But now we're moving into the knockout rounds, and it takes a certain kind of maturity to play under that kind of pressure.
Gotcha, coach.
Of course, coach. I'll be ready if manager needs me during the game.
No, that's the attitude we need and expect from both of you. The two of you are leading the attack into the round of 16.
Thanks, coach.
Yes, coach. Understood.
Good.
We're gonna kill him.
Yeah, all day.
Keep up the pace, ladies!
Hi there once again, everyone. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith alongside me, and we are into the knockout phase of this Women's World Cup. The USA, probably the favourites now, take on the host France.
Yeah, it's going to be an intriguing occasion, this, up against the host nation, just to see how they can cope. The Americans, as you say, favourites in their quest to claim a fourth title. They've got a good side here. I'm looking forward to it, Martin.
United States will line up like this. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
Now, we can check on the starting lineup. Here's Batty. Boussalia. Toro. Here's Boussalia. Now, Tine to Henri. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. I think the cross is on. Put into the middle. Good power in that punch away by the goalkeeper from the cross. Going for goal! Goalkeeper able to make the save. France, just about favourites in what looks a tough game for them.
Oh, yeah, without doubt, this opposing side will not be intimidated in the slightest.
Carly Lloyd. Megan Rapinoe. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Kusalia. And they've spread it out wide here. Tine. Now Marion Toron. That's an excellent cross. And shoots! Shot blocked here. It's with Heath. Megan Rapinoe. It's with Lloyd here. Strong challenge.
Safety first there.
1 point, Alan, we ought to discuss really on the strike force of the Americans, the experienced Alex Morgan, joined by the rookie, Kim Hunter. I guess if you're good enough, you're old enough.
It looks quite natural to me, this partnership. They've been creating chances, haven't they? And they look happy, actually, together. That's always a good sign. And for the coach, you'd be amazed if this partnership wasn't kept together. Why wouldn't you?
They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. Well, the players can only be heartened by the kind of support that they're getting today.
Yeah, oh, without question. And it does have an effect on the form and confidence of players. They play a big part, those fans.
And it is the opening goal of this match.
Oh, the fans are loving that one.
A marvellous goal here.
Oh, the timing of the jump and the timing of the header, they were all perfect to finish off that corner.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Here's Boussalier. Now Renard. Here's Le Sommer. Can really get at the opposition here. Masri. And that will clear the danger. Hunter. Here's Le Sommer. To Henri. Tine. Heath. Here's Bati. Now Renard. Boussalia. Diani. Here's Marion Toron. Whipped in from the wide area. Cleared away by the defender. Now Morgan. Now it's Rapinoe. Alex Morgan. Steered through. They've opened them up here. It's a corner. Put the corner in the middle. It's not really... Real opening now. Trying to divert it in. High and long from the goalkeeper's kick. That's very good link-up play. The shot's on. That will go down as a routine stop. So it's 1-0 here. Second half underway here in the round of 16 in France in the Women's World Cup. Here's Le Sommer. Now Diani trying to find a way through here, probing away. Here's Boussalier. A timely challenge. Here's Le Sommer. Now Diani.
Le Sommer!
That'll be a corner for France. In goes the corner. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. And the target there is Diani. And that will be a goal kick. Hunter. Morgan. Cut out the pass. With great vision here. Put in from the wide area. That was a good crossing position, but not a good cross. looking down at the benches. Yeah, there's going to be a change. We've got a substitution shortly to come. That will help ease the pressure. Busalia. Now Tine. Now Diani.
On the cross, blocked well by the defender.
They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box. Diani. Looking for teammates in the middle. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Lloyd. Hunter. Hunter! That's a good space to try and hit it now. Hunter! It's Kim Hunter!
Well, this goal is all about the strike partnership between her and Alex Morgan, working really well.
Well, that's tucked away very nicely, isn't it, by the goal scorer, right into the bottom corner.
Well, sometimes you don't mean to put it there, but she certainly did. That's a wonderful finish.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Tine. Now Tine. That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone.
Excellent work with the tackle.
Hunter. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch.
Shreds it through.
Now Diani. Here's Le Sommer. Diani.
Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Good forward play from them. Darting infield now.
Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. The manager's going to make the change. I think the feeling on the bench is she'll have to go off now, but she's been terrific. Listen to the ovation.
Yeah, deservedly getting a great round of applause, and I think it's just a question of protecting what is one of the manager's prize assets here.
Well, we've only got 7 minutes remaining now. Now Tine.
Opportunity in a wider area. Good cross into the near post. Good punch from the goalkeeper from the cross.
Now Diani.
With good vision. Had to be very quick, the keeper there, to get the ball.
Two minutes left, that's added time. Hunter. Heath.
Chance to cross it. Played in towards Kim Hunter.
Well, the hosts are out. France go out, and the USA have put them out in a genuine away game for the Americans.
There was a real know-how, I think, about the Americans, the way they went about their business, that experience of winning on the big stage, and it was too much for France on the day.
Well, the support for the tournament here in France has been incredible, but their dreams, the French dreams of lifting the trophy, have gone. Don't forget, we'll have all the coverage of the quarter-final featuring the USA live here on EA TV.